We're going to do a song here with Bridget, one of my favorite honky-tonk songs, written by the late, great Mr. Mickey Newberry out of the Houston area. And Mickey died way too young. I think it was emphysema. But what a great songwriter. He wrote songs in all different genres. Really talented, and I love the way Bridget does this song, and so we're going to do it here together tonight.